The following contest is a triple threat tables match. It is for the NXT UK Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Alexia Wolf.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And introducing the challenger from New York, the Assassin, Akira.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The HBIC.
Head baddie in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
And introducing the champion from Fontana, California.
That's it.
She is the NXT UK Women's Champion, Mia.
Mia Yim with impressive performances in the first two Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Yeah, plenty of big match experience in NXT, competing at several NXT TakeOver events.
Ready to jump to that next level with a win here tonight.
Sports entertainment across the pond. What this means to the women of NXT UK is unfathomable.
These women have come here solely to put that title around their waist, and they are not messing around.
Big overhand.
Got it.
A humiliating slap.
Tables match can truly end at any moment. So how do you account for that unpredictability?
High ring awareness. Half the tables in this match start as traps that someone laid and had to abandon. So be on high alert.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Into the ring now. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
The challenger's looking shaken. Oh, double move.
The NXT UK Women's Champion, Mia Yim.